Waubonsie Valley's last home game of the season before regional action picks up next week. The Warriors host the Mustangs from Metea for the second time this year. Last meetup, Dub V won by 6. Game tied at 4s in the first, that is until a charging Darian Porter finds Keenan Collier for the triple. Warriors up 7-4. Mustangs hanging on with the Warriors. Manny has hands off to Ethan Helwig for the floater off the glass. Mustangs take the lead 10-9. 6 minutes left in the second, Darian Porter gets the ball in the corner, drains the three for the Warriors to retake the lead 12-10. 5 minutes until the break now, Cayman Woods puts his car in drive and gets the layup. Dub V up by 2. Waubonsie pushing their lead up a little bit thanks to Ben Schweiger and this 3, 17-12 with 3:45 until the half. Matias Ethan Howick getting fancy in the third and finishing with the right hand layup to pull his team within 2. Warriors still maintaining that lead though. Darian Porter goes coast to coast and finishes with the left. Dub V leading 24-15. 2:22 left in the third, it's slowly becoming the Waubonsie show. Cole Gregorio cleans up the mess to extend the lead 26-15. Final stanza and Dub V looking to shut the door. Schweiger rainbows in a beautiful 3, Dub V leading by 15 now. Mustangs hitting with one more rally with 5 minutes left. Ernst Neal drives in for the layup, Mustangs down 35-22. But the combo of Porter, Schweiger, and Woods would prove to be too much for the Mustangs as the Warriors close out their regular season with a W.
You know, we've all been working hard all 4 years. I think it's just really great that we had a chance to honor us and kind of acknowledge the hard work that we put in the last couple years. We always prepare really well. You know, we're going to have a scouting report coming up. We got to work on our game plan and practice and just prepare as much as we can.
I think we're only down 4, and it was like 17-13 at the end of the first half. And our defense is really good then, and we just stopped playing defense in the second half, and they scored 45 points the whole game, which is pretty good defensively, but we only scored 36, so, I mean, they just beat us.